Don't get caught up in your feelings. Tell me why I still can't believe.